This is what love looks like for book lovers. Thousands lining up along East 12th Street to buy some of the 18 miles of books at the Strand bookstore. This landmark of literary New York is in danger of closing forever because of the coronavirus. But when the family that's owned this store for 93 years put out a plea for support on Friday, this was the response.
I sent out my the letter asking the community for support at 1 o'clock, and it crashed at 4. We've never had so many people on our site. It's just so wonderful. I'm so appreciative.
The Strand was founded in 1927 along Book Row and was named after the famous London literary hub. The Strand has survived the Great Depression, two world wars, 9/11, bookstore chains like Barnes & Noble. But the pandemic, with its lockdown and now reduced capacity to 50% occupancy, threatened to shut this beloved New York institution down permanently. But customers say they won't let that happen.
I saw online that they were struggling after the pandemic, of course, and I wanted to support such an important piece of history in New York.
I rarely get rid of a book. I buy them here, and I rarely get rid of a book, much to their chagrin, because I don't bring in the used books, but they're old friends.
It's unclear how many books need to be sold to keep the three floors of the Strand open, but judging by the love being shown now by the young.
I love the Strand because when you come in, you expect you're going to get one type of a book, but when you come out, you're like with an armful of books of things that you didn't expect you would find, and then you end up loving.
And the not so young.
Where else can you get books in New York City? This one is the best.
The Strand will survive this challenging time too. Is this show of love enough to keep the Strand going?
I'm going to take this day by day, but I hope so, and we'll just keep doing things like this, and I know I can depend on the community.
And the wait on the line here is under half an hour. Again, the Strand closes at 8 tonight, but we'll be reopening tomorrow from 11 to 8. There's also the Uptown West Side store on Columbus Avenue if you live near there and want to show your love to the Strand there. We are live in the Village. McGee Hickey, Pix 11 News. Back to you, Katie.